Post the death of Al-Qaeda chief Ayman al-Zawahiri, the US State Department on Tuesday issued a worldwide alert. The caution issued states that the supporters of Al-Qaeda or its affiliated terrorist organizations may seek to attack US facilities, personnel or citizens, and hence the citizens must stay vigil at all times. The message further read that as terrorist attacks often occur without warning, US citizens are strongly encouraged to maintain a high level of vigilance and practice good situational awareness when traveling abroad. On July 31, 2022, the United States conducted a precision counter-terrorism strike in Afghanistan that killed Ayman al-Zawahiri, Osama bin Laden's deputy and successor as leader of Al-Qaeda. Al-Zawahiri was one of the masterminds of the attacks against the United States on September 11, 2001, and had continued to urge his followers to attack the United States, the statement from the State Department said. A US drone strike in Afghanistan this weekend killed Ayman al-Zawahiri, who took over as the Al-Qaeda leader after Osama bin Laden's death in a US raid. The strike carried out by the Central Intelligence Agency was confirmed by five people familiar with the matter, who spoke on the condition of anonymity before President Biden was set to brief the nation. Al-Zawahiri's loss eliminates the figure who more than anyone shaped Al-Qaeda, first as Osama bin Laden's deputy since 1998, then as his successor. Together, he and bin Laden turned the jihadi movement's guns to target the United States, carrying out the deadliest attack ever on American soil, the September 11, 2001 suicide hijackings. Zawahiri, on the FBI's most wanted terrorist list, had $25 million bounty on his head for any information that could be used to kill or capture him. Worldwide cautions provide US citizens with general information regarding terrorist activities, political violence, and criminal activity that occur abroad, as well as specific recommendations on how to prepare for possible contingencies, receive information on breaking security events, and ensure that travelers can be contacted in an emergency.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.